Comics of 100 Years Ago, June 23rd, 1920, it's Gasoline Alley by Frank King. Walt is on the side of the road with a flat tire, and there's a horseshoe in the tire, and several puncture marks all around it. He looks down and says, "And yet they say a horseshoe means good luck." Just a one panel this week, the end, or today.